Hello and welcome to Money Control. With me today is Dr. Mangu Singh, Managing Director at DMRC. Dr. Mangu Singh is here to talk about the sustainability plans that Delhi Metro has going forward.
Well, Delhi Metro, right from the beginning, has been very sensitive towards the sustainability. This is actually necessary both from the point of view of financial sustainability as well as the environmental sustainability. So what we did right from the beginning, whether it's a design or the construction procedures or the actual performance during the operation, the aspect of sustainability was always kept in mind.
Okay.
So for example, we went ahead with the most modern rolling stock at that time available, where the energy efficiency was the maximum. The trains were with the regenerative braking, meaning thereby that when you put brake to the train, the mechanical energy is converted back to the electrical energy.
Okay.
So, very efficient rolling stock. Subsequent down the line, we realized that the metro sector as such consumes huge power.
Okay.
Though the rail-based transport system like metro is the most energy efficient system as compared to any other. If I give you the figures, if a passenger travel by metro and consume one unit of energy, and if he travels or perform the same journey by his own car, he will consume 22 units.
Okay.
So that is the level difference. And therefore, when we carry, say, every day 55 lakhs people on our system, you can imagine the saving in the energy. And therefore, consequentially, the saving in the emission to the atmosphere, helping the cause of climate change. So these all are linked together. And that is how DMRC was the first organization in the world in railway sector to have registered as a CDM project. Lately, we have realized that we have huge potential for solar power. So we currently, we have gone for solar, rooftop solar power on all our station building, all depot. And today we produce around 32 megawatt on our system.
I see.
We went further and tied up with the ultra mega solar power plant in Madhya Pradesh. And the success to that plant actually can be contributed to the involvement of DMRC, because we are sort of a reliable power purchaser. And I'm happy to tell you that today 77 megawatt is coming from Madhya Pradesh. So on date,
solar
DMRC
energy
is using 107 megawatt of solar power. We are probably the largest single user of solar power in the country. So that way we are very conscious about the environmental friendly.
Thanks, Mr. Singh. Thanks for watching. Do stay logged on to moneycontrol.com for more news and updates.